You all along called for that ruthless aggression that Manny Pacquiao used to show at his peak. And I thought he showed it against Lucas Matisse in July. Are we going to see that same aggression, that same viciousness from Manny Pacquiao next week?
I feel we are because, I mean, there's been rumor around that Manny's telling people that he wants a knockout in this one. And I have never heard that in my life from Manny Pacquiao. He would never say that in the past. And for him to say that, I mean, it's got to be true. And I love that. And I love that attitude because, you know, the thing is, I think, you know, the last knockout with Matisse, it was so satisfying, and he realized that, this is what the fans really want. And, we had, again, great runs of knockouts and so forth, and then, 6 years go by, and we finally get one. And I think that will carry over to this fight, and I think he'll... I don't think Manny will go out there looking for the knockout because he knows better than that, but the thing is, if he does hurt him, he will finish him.